Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey guys, today is January 24, 2005. I'm Anna, and are you required to take the SIP? If you are, stay tuned. We have the schedule for you.
And I'm Emily. Seniors, do you need a little financial help? Well, don't fear. We've got a workshop for you and the time and date.
Also, let's check in with Alex to see how the weather's going to be like.
Hey guys, glad to see everybody back here from this weekend. If you're sick of these cold temperatures, we'll see if it's going to get warmer later on the forecast, so stay tuned. How about that?
A representative from OSU will be in the Counseling Center on January 27th. If you would like to speak with them, come and sign up.
Are you bilingual? If you need community service hours for a club or for National Honor Society, see Mrs. Lowe in room 412.
Seniors, don't forget the financial aid workshop for students and parents. That workshop will be held January 31st in the large dining room at 6 p.m. Remind your parents of this important meeting.
Students and Activity Sponsors. SIP, which stands for Supplemental Instructional Program, will begin Wednesday at 7 a.m. in room 8A. Students required to attend SIP must go to 8A every Wednesday and Thursday morning from 7 to 7:50. For more information, contact your sponsor.
Hey Science Club members, you need to come to a call meeting for Tuesday to discuss teacher payments and the upcoming trip.
FBLA members, if you're attending the district competition, you must come to a meeting Tuesday at 3:15 in room 415. Everyone must attend. If you have a conflict, see Mrs. Martin in room 415 ASAP.
The National Spanish Exam has several open spots. It doesn't matter who your teacher is. Please bring your $5 to Senora Rainey in room 205 ASAP. The test is the first week in March, but since this is the first year for online testing, we need to set up your account for the practice test. This is for every level of Spanish, from 1 through 6, including 4 bilingual levels. Native speakers are welcome. Nativos pueden tomar el examen también. Remember, that's Señora Rainey, room 205 ASAP.
In sports news, the JV boys lost to Northside 45-55. Cole Sykes scored 17. The JV is now 7-4 and 3-2 in conference play. The varsity lost as well, 46-48. JT Eichenberger and Michael Sanchez scored 14 points. The varsity is now 9-9 and 1-4 in conference. The Dogs travel to Fayetteville on Tuesday, so everybody come out.
For the past few years, Bulldog News has been on Cable 16, but beginning Wednesday, Cox Communications is moving us to Channel 14 in the Springdale area. We'll still be on air during the same 40 hours per week. You can catch us from 6 to 8 in the mornings, from 12 to noon to 1 if you're skipping or homesick, from 5 to 7. We are also on every day from 10 to 10:30. On the weekends, you can see us from 12 noon to 5 p.m.
That's right, and we just don't show Bulldog News. You can also see special presentations on getting ready for college, performances by school groups, some pep rallies, bilingual shows, and much, much more. So beginning Wednesday, check us out on our new location on Cox Cable Channel 14.
Hey Alex, well tell us a little more about this cold weather. Will it be moving out?
Hey guys, not much going on out there, but as you saw this weekend, cold temperatures and frost on your windshields. Well, that won't be happening for the next couple of days because it's going to be warming up. Now let's take it over to the four-day forecast. So today we're going to have a high of 54 with a low of 35, not even freezing. And then tomorrow's going to get up into the highs near 61, lows near 39. And then it's going to drop back down into the 50s for the rest of the week. Mostly sunny skies and partly cloudy towards the end of the week. Norm for today is a high of 45 with a low of 24. And the record temperature was a high of 76 in 1947 and a low of negative 9 degrees in 1894. That's all I have for today. Now back to Anna and Emily.
Thanks, Alex, for that crazy weather forecast. You know what they say about Arkansas weather. If you don't like it, wait around about an hour and it'll change.
Also, guys, don't forget, hey, Science Club members, that you have a call meeting tomorrow.
Yeah, exactly. So make sure you're there. Well, I'm Emily.
And I'm Anna. You guys have a nice day.
Okay.